So, Ciara, I brought you to this fabulous chocolate place. It's really exotic chocolate, and this is Natalie.
Hi, Natalie.
Hi, Ciara.
Nice to meet you.
They've done this really cool thing where you've had chocolate truffles and you've mixed it with music somehow.
Groove is what the collection's called, and it's the study of African American music on America's musical culture.
Wow. Sweet
tooth and just
that's
chocolate.
Fancy.
So you've got all these different genres of music. So what's in the hip hop?
Hip hop is gold leaf and champagne with white chocolate.
If you were to create a box of truffles called Ciara, what would the ingredients entail?
I would put a yam filling.
Okay, so I know the one for you.
Yeah, that would be good.
Oh, really? Which one do you think that Ciara would like?
Field Songs, which is sweet yam with milk chocolate and grains of paradise.
That's yours.
Okay.
Wrap is all you. The horseradish and lemon zest.
I'm ready for that.
If I bite into it, will I hear it?
You go first.
Okay.
Well, can you taste all the different flavors?
Mm. Yeah, I want to eat the whole thing.
This one's the wrap. Mm-hmm.
Is it good?
Now that we're done with the evolution of chocolate,
I know.
I'm talking about the evolution of your music. So you wrote this album, you co-produced this album.
Yes.
This is like the guts of who you are.
This is definitely,
right?
You're definitely getting to learn more about me. Right. Things are definitely changing, you know, and it was really cool to express that. That's the beauty of music.
The video,
yeah.
Love it. Tell me with the microphone thing, like how is that tricked?
Let me tell you, you know, it's so funny because in rehearsals, I knocked myself out a couple of times with the mic stand.
Your album dropped the same day as Gwen's album. Do you think about that sort of like, competition is a strong word because you guys are so different.
It's just a great day. I mean, it's great to walk into the store and see Gwen Stefani and see Ciara's album. It's music, I mean, music's supposed to be fun. And even if we were similar, get both of them, it's good music.